it's exceptionally good turnout this year. I think we've got more Minis here this year than any other year. I should estimate there's at least 100 or so in some of the Minis with a lot of history. The Cavalcade run was very good. Bit of an issue with waiting time with some vehicles start getting overheated, but other than that, very good and very well received. Every year is a favourite year when you get to my age, so yeah, keep looking after them.